Louder, louder! Come on, let's all step up. Throw it!
Yeehaw!
Show me what you got there. What is that? Oh, more candy! Oh my God! What is this? Faster, faster! Oh, look, he's on the finish! Faster, Aria! I will disturb him! Give me the candy! Give me the candy! Ah! Ah! Open, open those stripes! Oh my God, I can't watch! Can you make us Madrid? Тоже, тоже будет первым ребеночком этой семьи, а? One. Stop, stop! Oh my God, I love this moment when the bride opening the candy first because she's smart, she's clever, and obviously this guy is the head of the family, but I can see the active part on this side. And she got the girl!
Поздравляю вас с праздником, Ирина и Дэвид. Сегодня наша свадьба. Я надеюсь, мы хорошо проведем время. Скажите, пожалуйста, вы в курсе, что у вас скоро ждет внук или внучка?
Да, конечно. Это для меня, вы знаете, вот я как папа, для меня это очень-очень большое, самое светлое событие.
Понятно.
Честное слово. Вот, так что поэтому сегодняшний день, это, скажем так, в моей судьбе, очень знаменательно.
А кого вы больше хотите, внучку или внука?
Я вообще думаю, что будет, по-моему, внучка, но пока неизвестно. Ну, узнаем.
Но сегодня мы узнаем.
Вау!
Одно, две или три? Сколько хотите?
О, чем больше, тем лучше.
Правильный ответ. Вот это правильный ответ. Давайте пожелаем удачи нашим молодоженам, и пусть у них все получится.
Обязательно.
How are you?
Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's because we have a special occasion, right?
I'm super excited for our dear friend,
okay.
Irina.
You're a friend of David or Irina?
Irina.
Irina, how long you know her?
Oh my God, that's even hard to tell. I think
maybe 5 years.
But definitely less than, definitely less than 10.
Okay, what do you say? David is a good match?
Wouldn't be better, like perfect match.
Perfect match.
They're perfect match.
Okay, are you not jealous? Yeah, I hope no.
I have my stuff.
God bless the woman bride.
Pretty busy myself.
Pretty busy myself. High five, thank you so much. Good one, good one. Скажите, пожалуйста, что здесь делают настолько две очаровательные девушки? Кто вы вообще и что вы пришли сюда делать?
Я сестра, ой, жена брата.
Брата, отлично, да.
Пришли.
Очень-очень красивые.
Это счастье. Спасибо.
У вас все семьи, я вижу, такие.
Guys, I'll speak both Russian and English. I'm very excited for you. Happy wedding day. And happy Orthodox Easter as well to you. So I'm looking forward to celebrating your anniversary twice now, from now on, starting 2020. Your anniversary day, 27th of April, and the Orthodox Easter as well.
Yeah, so and the next day is Easter, right?
Perfect yeah, we can celebrate like a month.
Non-stop,
yeah,
one
yeah,
month.
Yeah. Very excited for you guys. Love you and
be
all
happy.
The best. Yeah, yeah, cherish each other and love with each other.
I see so many lovely people and I couldn't just stop between you guys. Tell me, what do you think about tonight and what do you want to wish to groom and bride?
It's an amazing place, so beautiful, natural, and it's so isolated from Dubai, urban.
Like in Spain.
Exactly, so I'm happy. So it's great so far.
We're going to have a great night here, right?
Exactly.
Great. Have a blessed family, guys. With the love, let's make love together. Love! Another beautiful couple.
Singer in your family. Last few questions. Who's funnier? Who's funnier? All right.
I only want what's the best thing for you, and the best thing for you would be me. Point the way, what would it be? I ask myself, what's the best thing for you, and myself, and I seem to agree that the best thing for you would be me.
И мы решили, что никто нас не забыл.